What did you study in college?
I studied economics and Espanol.
What do you do now?
I am an investor in Bessemer's Century Fund, our growth fund.
How does what you study apply in your career today?
It's a great question. I think studying macroeconomic trends really positioned me well to better understand the VC market, but college was important because it taught me how to think.